I'm Vivien Lyra Blair, and today I'm interviewing Pedro Pascal and Christian Slater for the movie We Can Be Heroes. I was also in that, so let's get started.
Let me get ready too.
Did you bring your own swords for the movie?
Oh, I wish. No, those special swords were given to me by Robert Rodriguez, our director.
Did they have names?
How about Mrs. Sharpie and Mr. Pointy?
Yeah, that sounds good. How did you prepare for your role? Did you have to learn how to fly for the movie? Because in the very opening scene, you do have a jetpack, which is pretty awesome.
I did watch some superhero movies just so I could get into the mindset of the character. And I learned how to build the jetpack. And it was very, very tricky. Because it ran on gas, and sometimes it would run out of gas, and I would be in a lot of trouble up there when I was flying around.
Since you're the leader of the Heroics, do you have any connections in the promotion department? Because I did kind of help save the world, you know.
I'll be working on that, because you did. You do help us save the world, don't you? This is a very, very good point. I am going to call Netflix as soon as this interview is over and insist that they give you your due.
Is it true that you fight crime in your spare time?
Absolutely. Don't you?
Yep. I'm a brown belt in Taekwondo now.
Wow. Oh my gosh. So, okay, me and you, fighting crime in our spare time. In our spare time, when we're not working, of course.
Look at that Netflix cup. I wish I had one of those.
Netflix has to pay me $5 every time I drink out of it. It's a pretty good system.
It's a pretty good, yeah. You got it all set up. You got it all worked out. Nice negotiating.
Who's your favorite superhero kid in the movie? It's okay if it isn't me. Yeah, no, it's not.
Definitely Guppy. Guppy. Guppy is my favorite.
Maybe you can be my sidekick one day.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Can you teach me how to make a scary shark face?
This one's a good one. Okay. I like this one. Open your mouth, show your teeth, and make sure your tongue is covering straight up behind your front teeth.
Ha! I like it. Oh, that's a good shark face.
Did you name your big shark?
Yep. His name is Mr. Chompy Face.
Mr. Chompy Face.
What do you think the best part of being a superhero is?
Being able to be part of a team. Oh, because I feel like working with all those kids was just amazing. So I feel like the best part of playing a superhero is being on a team.
Wow. I'm just so moved by your answer. I just love it so much.
Thank you. I had a lot of fun this morning.
Bye, thank you so much. You were great.
It was so nice talking to you, and I hope we get to see each other again soon.
I hope so too, Vivien. Bye.
Bye.
Yes,
Special friend.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.